Sweet philosophy. So, drowning in their own desire.